circumstances, Dean Wong.
Yeah, turns out that letting chaos reign at an Ivy League institution was detrimental to Dean Brooks' job stability.
And what's Professor Tate doing here?
Trustee Stern asked me to be the liaison between the NYPD investigation of Professor Reynolds' murder case and the university.
I'm replacing you, I'm afraid, Professor Milgram.
This all seems like an internal matter. Why am I here?
I summoned you here, Detective Whitman. You're tarnishing our star player and the Stansfield brand. I need to know why.
Give us some insight into your case. Why would Z-Cross harm Jabari Reynolds?
I looked into Zeke's background, Detective Whitman. No history of violence, not as much as a traffic ticket. So why is he your prime suspect?
If you have evidence against Zeke, then arrest him by all means. If you don't, stop harassing him and by extension, the university.
He has no evidence.
I have motive. But I am not at liberty to discuss my theory of the case. It is an ongoing investigation.
Professor Milgram, any thoughts on what Zeke's motive might be?
There is something I wanted to discuss with Detective Whitman. The GTG member who was murdered. That gang deals in narcotics. I saw in Jabari's notebook he had written about a potential drug pipeline on campus.
I'll authorize a discreet but immediate drug sweep of the dormitories.
You find anything worthwhile, run it through my department. Anything else?
And if we don't find anything worthwhile, I'll need you to go away.
I don't take orders from you.
Oh, Detective, everyone takes orders from me. And I'll remind the commissioner of that when we have dinner later this week. Thanks for keeping me in the loop, Councilman Tate.
Always.
Ciao.